Big boy on the rails.
Hello everybody and welcome back to Old Frail and Decrepit. Today we're going to have a look at my post-war Lionel steam engines. Now, the post-war period for Lionel was what many consider to be the golden age for Lionel. When they think Lionel, this is what they usually think of. Well, I don't have too many of them, so this isn't going to be a real long video. And as you'll notice, we're going to pull whatever rolling stock I've got here. I've got a little bit of Lionel, but mostly Marks, which if you've got them, go ahead and use them because that's what they're there for. But you sit back and enjoy the videos. These are the before pictures of a non-running, junked out Lionel 1654. Now let's see what we